Hey you guys, I am just now getting off work. I got off work really late today. I was supposed to be off about an hour and a half ago. I'm stuck in 5 o'clock traffic. It'll take me about 2 to 2.5 hours to get home, which really sucks. It's like driving to another state, which is pretty common for me lately. I mean, the drive, everything. It takes me about an hour to get to work. On a good day, it would take me about an hour and a half to get home. But if I leave work a little too late, or if there's like people driving slow, or sometimes a car wreck, well, usually all the time it's a car wreck, but usually it just depends. You just get past that and then you can go on about your business. But it usually takes about 2 to 2.5 hours with that. Any kind of delays, I'm screwed. That's the part that I don't like. However, even with all of that being said, and I do not want to be stuck in traffic, I'm too blessed to be stressed. And I say all of that to remind you guys to make sure you join the Facebook page, Government Shutdown Adopt a Family. That's Government Shutdown Adopt a Family. Remember, go on there, help at least one family. I'm telling you, they'll be really grateful. I went ahead and I did the process of clicking on the Amazon wish list, because this was my first time, so this is not something I've been doing. Went on there, easy. I mean, really, it was that easy. Even if you don't know, they already have the video set up just so you'll know what to do. You can ask questions and somebody within a group will answer immediately. But it really is a simple process. It doesn't take long at all. It probably took me all of maybe 5 minutes. Yeah, about 5 minutes. So make sure you go on the Facebook page, Government Shutdown, okay? Adopt a Family. That's Government Shutdown, Adopt a Family. So before you start sitting on social media for 4 hours, scrolling through people's pages, let's make sure that we help some families out here who really need us right now. It doesn't take much. Like I said yesterday in my video, you don't need hundreds and thousands of dollars. Once you go on there and look at the list, it is a closed group. Once you go in there and look at the list, you'll be like, oh, okay. All she wanted some fruit snacks, I got it. Oh, all the kids want was some Dove soap, whatever, I got it. Listerine, okay, I'll send it to them. So it's small things like that. So just make sure that you're not overthinking it, all right? So let's make sure you go on that Facebook page today, Government Shutdown, Adopt a Family, and see what families you can help. And I'm telling you, it's gonna have a major impact on these families, because they're gonna see how generous you guys are. So I encourage you all to do just that. And if you want, invite a friend. Go on, invite a friend once you join that group. So that way they can be able to tag along. They can go on, join, and do what they need to do. And then guess what? Now it's two of y'all that's going to contribute and help some families out there. So do what you can. Remember, whatever you can do is going to be helpful. All right? Thank you, guys. Have a good one.